Psalms 45:7. You love righteousness and hate wickedness. Therefore, the Lord your God has anointed you with oil of gladness more than your companion. What such an honor. And this should be the way the Spirit is poured out on us. Because we turn from sin to Him. We turn from evil to the righteous one. We turn our lives from us to make it about Him. And He pours His Spirit more and more out.